Hello and welcome to the Crafty Elf Workshop. In today's video, I'm going to have some fun with my Lagostina French fry cutter that we've just purchased, and I'm going to try it for the first time, and you're going to be on my journey. This little machine comes with two very sharp cutters. One is 9 millimeters, one is 12 millimeters. You can see the size of the blades there. They're very, very sharp. This is the piece that comes with it, and it helps push it through. You can see I've just rinsed it off. And this is the larger one. So I'm going to choose the smaller one here for the fries. And I'm going to show you how it's to be set up. So first of all, I'm going to open it up, and you're gonna, there's a little lever here, and the blades, this is the blade. I'm gonna hold the little toggle thing there, and I'm going to slide it down in, and then I'm gonna lock it into place. And by pushing this, you can see right there that it locks it into place, and you heard it. And the other end, there's the end that pushes the potato through, there's hooks, and you can see there's holes here in the glider part, and I'm going to push the little hooks through, and you can see there's a lever here that goes back and forth, and by turning that, you're going to lock it in place. So I want the metal piece to get caught into the little hook here. So I'm going to turn it, and there, it's going to lock that in place. Now, the hole here, obviously this is not a commercial grade, and I've got a potato here that's already been washed. You can see there's no way that that's going to fit in. So I'm going to have to cut the potato. So I'm just going to move this out of the way. And I'm going to move my dish here with the other potatoes out of the way. And I'm going to just chop the potato in half. There we go. So now that that's chopped in half, the important thing is with this machine is there's a little lever here. And what that lever does is it spins around like that. And what it's doing is there's a suction cup here on the bottom. So you want to use this and push it down to secure it to whatever surface that you're using. So I'm just going to spin this around here. And I'm going to open it up. I'm going to push it down, and I'm going to turn that, you can hear the spring out, turn the lever, and you can see how it's secure. I'm moving, that's pretty strong. All right, so now that we have that in place, I'm just going to move this again. I've got a little mat here so that the fries, hopefully, the plan, the fries when they come through will get on the mat. So I'm thinking probably the best thing is to go through this end first. I don't know, it's just something I'm thinking. I think it's easier to force something through when it's narrower as opposed to the wider end. So we'll see. We'll try it together. So I'm going to now push down, and I can feel this is pushing the potato that way. So I'm pushing it through. Okay, and actually, I've got a lot of strength here, but it's not, oh boy, this is pretty tough. All right, I'm going to use two hands and my body weight, so, oh boy, I thought this would be easier than this, but it's really not. Holy crap, oh boy. I can feel this coming. It's not as sturdy as I thought, but again, holy crow. I am using, I swear, all my weight. All my weight here, and it's not going through. So again, I'm going to change my position. I'm at the end of the counter, and I'm going to, wow, this is not, I've lifted the front end off because I'm using my body weight, and it's just not, holy crow. I'm not a little thing either. Like, I'm 5'7", and this is, holy crap. Okay, that's a lot of work. I'm not going to lie. Holy crap. Whew. Wow. There's my hand from pushing that through. Let's see. Well, the fries look good. It did what it said it's going to do. Pull a few through. So, well, there we go. It does look good. I can't wait to try them, but it's a little bit of an effort. So anyways, that's my review on the Lagostina French Fry Cutter. Thank you for watching the Crafty Elf Workshop. Bye.